Bastard's curse.
Cleanse. You. I've managed to get captured during my research. If you facilitate my escape, we could be fast friends.
Thank you. Ah, a visitor. I'm glad you're different than those heretics masquerading as clergy. My title is Preceptor Keren. I have existed for a long time, serving my master in whatever form that takes. I've been in hiding, however, as I must ensure the Cathedral's sinful practices are put to rest. Humans are creatures of filth. Such filth brings about disease and misery, yet due reverence is entitled to any and all dead. The Deacon sought to dig up what should remain buried. Their corruption has revived the repugnant Aldrich and soiled their miracles. The quality of man you humans see fit to crown a lord. I am a Finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. My mission was granted to me by the god of disease. Once upon a time, my kind served another. But no matter what garb we wear or what master we serve, as long as the peace of the dead demands protection, we Finito will remain. The miracles of human such evil. I am my weapon is a quick off. I represent the Wave White, tasked to maintain sacred practices. In the Cathedral of the Deep, it was to ensure proper burial. Though, if you seek salvation, I can be of greater aid. Excellent. You have taken your first steps on the path to strength and salvation. Now, if you seek strength, if you happen upon a rosary bead with a peculiar shade of red, bring it to me. Hello, Faith. As an emissary, it's possible you may find yourself in the presence of the divine. Such encounters may leave an impression on your memory. This is where the red rosary beads come from. One day, these memories will become stories, which will become miracles long after. Come to me after you've encountered the divine, and I will preserve your story, and possibly give you a glimpse of your miracles yet to be. As an emissary, come at me. alone.